BTS Army, it's your boy Tommy Mars back with a new BTS video. Woo, hoo, hoo. I got a lot of DMs for this one right here. This just came out last week. This is called Film Out. I'm excited to get into some new BTS material. I'm excited for this. So before I start, what am I expecting? Well, I already kind of got a little scoop on it. Some people that sent me the link and sent me the DMs were saying that it's more of a ballad song, which, you know, if you know me, you know I love the bangers, but I also love hearing their voices in a ballad situation. Because you guys know, like, I went real deep into the early catalog, and it was a lot of bangers, a lot of 808. But as I started to come up through the catalog a little bit, I really got such an appreciation for, I don't know if it's the slower songs is right, but, like, some of the ballad stuff, because I feel like you really get to hear the sweet sound of those voices, whether it's Jungkook, whether it's V, whatever, you know, the great tones. Then you get some of those more, like, maybe aggressive tones with RM and stuff, and I'm actually here for it all, but I'm in the mood for one of these jams. I'm in the mood for this, so I'm excited to see what it's about. The other thing I expect, just based on the videos that I've watched from BTS, is cinematic perfection. That's actually what I'm looking forward to. I can't wait to see how this thing's look. I'm actually putting on the CC because I want to read the words. I want to, just the lyrical content, I want to see, and normally, you guys know, I do this on my own. I'll go back and listen to the lyrics, or listen to the songs with the lyrics later. But I want to turn the CC on because I want to see if I can pick up on some stuff. And remember, if you ever want to send me a link or chat with me about BTS, easiest way is TOMMYMARZBAND, Tommy Mars Band. That's Twitter. That's Instagram. You can find me there. All right, here we go. Let's get into it. This is BTS Film Out. Ooh, that's a new Big Hate logo, I think. Look at me, you gotta keep me well. I love that voice so much. Light it up, dynamite. I love how these vocals are mixed. And that guitar is just coming in. I love it. Oh. Oh. That was great how they were solid, frozen. You know I love them. You know it. Oh, nice note. Oh, nice chord change. Oh, that's sweet. Love how these vocals are mixed. Thank you. I love the way they shoot videos. I mean, you talk about mini movies. Oh, man, that is so good. It was hard for me because I kept going back and forth between the lyrics and then just what I was watching on the screen, what I picked up from the lyrics. I mean, it's their common theme, you know? People say it all the time about good people and the goodness of people and stuff, and I really feel like BTS, every single one of them, just, they live it. They believe it, and they try to convey their message to everybody. You know, I think some good things could be really learned. I mean this. I really mean this. If you go and read the lyrical content of BTS, that I really believe that. And I've gone through, you know, I've done episodes on full albums and everything, and I've read so many lyrics. And a lot of times I'm left walking away with like this hope of positivity, like after I read it. And then the other theme about it is, you know, if you've been watching this channel, I love seeing them in the same room together. I don't know what it is. I have such an, it's like an emotional something, like, just that in the room. Okay, so you know how it starts off solo, right? You're solo in this room, and there's obviously there's this great visual, and the wind is blowing in, and then like the little cover of the couch and stuff, it's just moving. But when the camera turned and they were all sitting there and they were kind of like frozen, I think, you know, you're sitting there like this, right before RM starts his flow, there's something so heartwarming about it. It almost seems like coming home for the holidays or something. I can't really put my finger on it, but it's like having that full house. It brings comfort to me, at least. It brings comfort to the viewer, and it brings comfort to me as I watch it. Like, it just feels like family. It feels like, I don't know, that's the way it's supposed to be. I hope it never changes with BTS, and I mean that. If I ever get emotional about one thing with BTS is, I hope this never changes. It's seven of us. That's how I feel. It's seven, and it's got to be that way. Musically, I'm all for that. I'm all for that because you know why? I got exactly what I wanted. I got to hear these soothing sounds of their voices. You know, you hear everybody doing their parts. And, you know, you smile when you know, of course, when RM comes on. But when I hear V's tone and when I hear all of their voices come through on the lead or sometimes in the mix of the other voices and everything, it's just, I don't know, man, it just brings me goosebumps. This group has got something so special. They just, man, it's not just like their personas or the way they look. I love the way that they sing together, how they harmonize, how they boost each other up. Just them as people, you know? It's fantastic. This is a great video. It's a great video. It's a great song. I'm not shocked because, you know, I'm in, you know? The other thing is the guitars that are being used, like the guitar, you know, in Dynamite, you know, and it's been talked about a ton, well, by me anyways, with the guitar in Dynamite because I've done several episodes on Dynamite, but I love this guitar here. It was a little different. The guitar was mixed a little bit. The electric guitar was mixed a little bit different than the guitar in Dynamite. It was meant to be less of a frequency cut on this one and less of a high, I guess is what I'm saying. Instead of more of a, it wasn't high in the EQ frequency. This was more of a jangly, like, okay, if I had to guess, like for Dynamite, that guitar, the pickup, let's just use a Fender. We'll use my guitar as an example, like a Fender Strat. That pickup is all the way down. That's channel one. That's the sound I would use for the guitar on Dynamite, right? On this one here, this is something I'd put on the fourth pickup. I'd move that knob all the way from 1, 2, 3, 4. That's the sound I'd be looking for on that. And that's what it sounded like to me. It's not jangly, but it has on the verge of jangly. And I love the way that it was mixed. It sounded so good. And at one point I heard it split a little bit. So then it felt like it was, you know, left and right. And then the other thing I want to say about the vocals. So the whole video, I'm popping for the vocals. I love the way that they're mixed. I love the way they sound. But sometimes there's those little pops. So at one point, I heard the lead split over two. But then I heard, and I think it was Suga's voice, was it? That you know, it kind of popped out really fast out of one monitor and stuff like that. And that's the stuff that just my brain goes crazy for. Because that's a lot of time and planning to put all those voices on different, you know, areas of the spectrum, so they get their own space, but then it all gels together, and then you get that beautiful sound. They've always had great vocal mixes, but man, this one just stuck out to me a little more. I really love the way the vocals were mixed on this. It sounded great. It was great. Last thing I want to say is, was it in the desert, like a mirror in the desert, and he's sitting there, and it just, I know with, you know, CGI and everything, you can do almost anything, but I'm still a sucker for a great video. I'm a sucker for a great visual. You know what I'm saying? All right, man, that was really good. So the next BTS video I'm going to do, just to let you know, is I've been meaning to get to BTS performing Fix You, the Coldplay song. I'm a fan of the Coldplay song, and I haven't gotten to it yet. I almost can't believe it. So many of you requested that. I just want you to know that's going to be the next BTS video that I drop on this channel. All right, guys, I am out of here. I will see you next time. It's your boy, Tommy Mars. You know I purple you.